23rd, Southeast South Dakota, using a 9300 John Deere and a 2700 John Deere mulch ripper, running about 12 inches deep. Crazy weather we've had. Supposed to get some rain, thought I'd loosen the soil up a little bit and see if we can get it to soak in.